Alright, so I've just finished making the Hog Rider hammer, and I've decided I want to test it on a watermelon. So we're going to go ahead and take this hammer, and we're going to take it upon this watermelon and see how much damage it does. Are you ready? Are you recording? Are you recording? I think we can safely say that the hammer works just great on a watermelon.